I think he was always very well connected to Longueur of Death and Castle Blood, because they were probably the trampoline for him to, you know, make a lot of movies. But there was something, my father was scared about something, so no, he doesn't like, he was scared about blood, he doesn't like the gore effects, he doesn't like the violence, you know. And,